means to love a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985. My dad.
Did you see your eyes?
How the hell am I supposed to see my eyes? They're the things I use to see.
Okay, Liam. Now, you've seen a lot of confusing things tonight, and more confusing things are gonna happen because of the confusing things that happened tonight. Do you understand?
Not really.
Good. That's good.
I don't understand either.
Sorry, Coach. I haven't seen him since the last time I saw him.
Oh, when was that?
Last time I saw him? Definitely the time I saw him last.
Yeah. You know, I'm not sure how your dad would feel about me giving you the Jeep, but something tells me it's the right thing to do.
He hated that Jeep.
What am I supposed to do with him?
Oh my God!
I could probably drag your little werewolf ass out into the middle of the road and leave you for dead.
By the way, one more thing.
Hey, try not to bleed out on my seats, okay? Hey, he's starting to smell.
Like what?
Like death. We're almost there.
Almost where?
Your house?
What?
Yeah. Oh, God, what the hell?
You know what that was for. Go.
Go!
Or I'm gonna rip your throat out. My teeth.
Derek towed it in, thinking it was probably beyond repair. But then he opened up the hood and he pulled off all the duct tape stiles that stuck on it. And he managed to fix it.
Hey, I will never abandon this Jeep. You understand me? Ever. Oh.
This guy? No. No way. Oh my God. He's...
Oh my God. Just stay here.
Oh my God.
Holy God, what the hell is that?
Oh my God, what is that?
Eli, do you like riddles?
I'm more of a limerick kind of guy, you know, I like the rhyming.
What do you turn into?
Abominable snowman. But it's more of like a wintertime thing, you know, seasonal.
What are you?
For a little while I was possessed by an evil spirit. It was very evil.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know.
What are you now?
Better?
You know how some people pass out when they see a needle?
You faint at the sight of blood?
No, but I might at the sight of a chopped off arm.
These bad years.
Eli passes out when he sees his own fangs.
He passes out?
Fangs come out.
He's on the floor. Claws too.
Did he tell you to scare me?
Maybe. Good luck with the game, Eli.
Have you been time traveling?
Hang on. What?
Reclining your body in a horizontal position?
Get the hell out.
Absolutely.
You told me you were camping.
Yeah, we were. It was in Mexico.